Summer business is always a challenging one for Barbados as a destination. One, because we have the reposition of cruise ships elsewhere, particularly to the Mediterranean, and then the other destinations. On top of that, we also have the fact that in certain major markets, people like to stay home, for example, the UK, and then particularly in the United States, sometimes people go family and go closer. But what we are trying to do is to recapture some of the market.